Okay, just give me a sec. I just got to restart the game. That'll only take me a moment.
Who's gonna be the one focusing on the backing up?
I'll do that.
Okay.
You guys have fun with whatever vessels you fancy while I construct a fleet worthy of an empire!
Okay.
Oh my god, this mouse. Corset. Clicky! There we go. Basically, to capture the mines, you just... Or defensive platforms, you just put your starfighters next to it.
Where are my TIE fighters? I built a whole bunch of TIE fighters.
You have two TIE fighters currently at the start of the game.
Yeah, you have two TIE interceptors you start.
I know, but I just built a bunch.
Need to set those in with reinforcements.
Yeah, there should be a button flashing.
Of course.
There's a button flashing.
It's okay. Squadron standing by. Which will, yes, I know, it is a bit weird, but yeah, the TIE fighters are apparently hyperdrive capable in this game.
Don't question it.
Okay, we're almost at tech level 2, by the way.
Nice.
Let it be known. So we can start constructing small class capital vessels now.
Spectacular. I'm focusing on fighters and Carrick class cruisers because I'm going to go on patrol.
I already engaged the enemy.
Okay. I'm going up now.
The enemy is pretty powerful.
Oh, shit.
They have Corona frigates already.
Okay. Yep. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Hello!
Excellent.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
Dreadnought cruiser ready. Moving.
We have brought in a few too many starfighters.
Disengaging. I'm getting chased down.
Engaging the enemy. I'm on this one. I've got the device. Under control.
Yeah, I think I've genuinely just fucked up their entire fleet.
That's okay. I'm coming at them from behind here.
Thank God for the dreadnoughts.
These dreadnoughts are amazing.
Got a good Carrick?
I'm going in for the middle.
By the way, in the base game, I will tell you, it's not a Carrick. Where was it? Which, there is basically one, maybe it was the Carrick. There is one escort vessel, which is just, you want that. The main problem for the Empire is that early game, the Rebels, well, they have X-Wings.
Right.
Needless to say, the X-Wing kind of trounces over TIE fighters.
Yes.
As it tends to do, right?
Build the Crusader Corvette, that's very fucking good.
Heavy cruiser standing by.
But yeah, basically what happens is because the TIE fighters cannot deal with X-Wings and especially larger fighters, not as reliable, what you kind of want to do is, get some escort vessels, which you can get very early game. Because those escort vessels will allow you to
careful, you're getting a bit close to their base.
I am holding position currently, just trying to bottle them up here.
Shout for the Nemias or the asteroids. I'm currently pressing as much of my resources as possible into upgrading our tech. Here's actually a thing that I just noticed, Matt.
Yes.
Because you constructed all those mining facilities, I don't think I can upgrade them then.
The mining facility upgrade seems to be gone.
Huh. Also, you can build heroes here if you want.
Yeah.
Like I said, while I try to figure this out, I'm just focusing primarily on trying to bottle them up with my fighters.
Yeah, don't worry.
Who wants to have a munificent star frigate?
I'll take care of this. That's a blockade runner. Just facing down the grim.
Let it be known, tech upgrade has been complete.
Very well.
Victory class star destroyers are now available for purchase.
I am now attacking their I'm now proceeding to attack their mines over here.
Watch out for the space stations.
be destroyed. Copy.
Wait. Rather not get blown out of the sky here. Crimson Command Victory Class cruisers are currently available for purchase.
Ah, lovely.
TIE Defenders warping in.
We have a modern unit task force cruiser support.
Oh, that's a lot of irony.
I always get reminded of that one quote. There are two things common. There are three things common in the universe: stupidity, hydrogen, and TIE fighters.
I've got a perimeter of anti-starfighter ships up north. Navigating to
coordinates. Nowhere to go. And a victory. Well done. I'm currently spending the entire state budget of the Empire at my disposal in order to. We've got a command victory in the field.
Spectacular.
Well, we've crippled their economy.
I'm gonna go poke their base.
Watch out, the bases tend to have
quite but these are all my damage. This is all my damaged TIE fighter units.
Well, you could technically repair them.
I could. But fuck them.
They're TIE fighters. Yeah, fair enough. Standing by. I forgot, TIE fighters.
Now, we've got. I just want to see what they've got here. Here. A-wings, blockade runner, a couple of MC-30s.
Oh, MC-40.
Oh, hello.
Engines to full. Standing by. Dreadnought cruiser ready. Construction complete.
Lancer frigate warping in.
We're heading out. I've got some more anti-starfighter ships up in the camp.
It's been made known that level 4 has been reached.
Excellent.
Imperial Star Destroyers are now available for purchase.
There's your Imperial too.
Yep. I will sacrifice myself in order to go to tech level 5.
One of their ships has been destroyed. There we go.
MC-40 is taking some fire from TIEs. Those the Carracks. I'm a shipbuilder in the galaxy, my ass.
Well, a contingent of fighters coming to capture their mining facilities up north.
Anyway, if someone wants, we do have a very new Imperial Star Destroyers ready for deployment.
Proceeding to attack their golem.
Alright.
You need to only build them. And you will have power at your command.
Oh, those aren't my ships. Okay, that explains why I can't move them.
Oh, you will love this. Okay. Farr?
Yeah?
Check out the space station. Check out one of the heroes you can build. The most expensive hero currently.
Oh, I'm already building him.
Oh, yes, yes, he's mine. I love Pelion. Pelion is my favorite.
I'll cancel build then.
There's also Dali. Dala, not Tassi Dala.
Give me both of them.
Oh, yes.
I'll give you both of them. I'm already
Thank
building
you.
A fleet.
He loves them, by the way.
Yes.
Oh, I love... Pallion and Dala. Oh, if Dala hadn't been killed by... If Dala hadn't been friggin'... been cheap-shotted by friggin' plot armor, she'd have... Oh. I don't know. I don't care what Han Solo says. He can say it all he wants, but she was genuinely good.
You know, I think the rebels. Well, is there any rebellion left? Do they rebel?
On the planet, possibly.
Oh, they sent an assault frigate. Well,
they should have sent a poet. Dreadnought cruiser ready. For all the good it would do. Unit in
production. Oh, nice.
Losing control. Ah, look at that. Pallion is on the field. Excellent. There's a runner there. Intercept and take down.
Interceptors, attack their Y-wings.
They may not escape the system.
They shall not escape the system.
Oh my god, it's one of her. Oh, yes! Yes!
What?
It's one of her upgraded Venators! Oh, yeah, that's even better!
It tells you what ship they get in the build screen.
I know, I just didn't know.
Yes, they shall not escape.
Ah, good. I want to detect the cruiser set up at once.
TIE fighters proceed to attack their reinforcements.
We need to cripple their economy first, however.
Already on it.
Proceed to destroy the last remnants of their pitiful mining operations.
He's just gone full in. This is beautiful.
Dreadnought cruiser ready.
I may not be able to hold them forever, but I'll certainly be able to do some damage here.
Well, you've already completely fucked over one of their defense platforms. With only starfighters.
Heavy cruiser standing by.
Moving my fleet to attack their second defense platform.
Oh god, Imperial March start playing as I see Bellion just pounding.
Right, I'm moving in all my dreadnoughts.
Fire for effect.
Shields are holding.
Heavy cruiser standing by.
That's a big explosion for a small ship.
All TIE bombers, attack at once.
Where is the shield generator? Normally it has a different icon, isn't it?
They still have their fighter bay as well.
All guns, fire.
Also, judging from the amount of dreadnoughts I'm seeing there. Huh.
Well, their shields are almost down then.
Shields are down. Warping in more bombers.
We have an attacking one of our mining platforms. Intercept and destroy. They have deployed another Mon Calamari design, and they are pestering one of our mining operations.
I'll intercept.
Is there a thing that says how fast these ships go? They have another Mon Calamari design.
Holy shit.
Reinforcement urgently needed on one of our rear sectors.
I'm turning my victory around.
No, don't turn around, don't turn around, I got them.
Right.
Good news, the tech upgrade is almost finished. I did not do anything this entire match.
Yes.
Well, you get the Legion's class battlecruisers. And a Praetor 2 class battlecruiser.
All ahead.
Oh!
Excellent. Well, if this is hard AI.
Well, to be fair, we did kind of pile drive them.
Well, we just stole all their economy.
Also, I can tell you, Tech 5 isn't really worth it because you're just not getting much.
I lost a Crusade Corvette, Lancer Frigate, Bomber Squadron.
I lost a single TIE Interceptor Squadron.
Yeah, same.
Wow, I lost two ships and five fighter groups.